to the Goose and Tie Challenge, number 5.
Featuring Squit.
Yes, featuring Squit. Always quick to shout out to himself. We are back for another challenge, our third and last year. So we've been picking it up a little bit after just two challenges before that for, you know, after how many years. But we are back, and we know that we're going to do it this time. We've been struggling. We had a really fun challenge last time, but unfortunately the cards weren't in our favor with NBA Street Volume 2, if you remember, and Captain Canada.
Steve Nash.
Steve yeah, Nash. The epic Steve Nash battle. So we are all back, and we're ready to go, and we got some good games for you. Unfortunately, we're not using the new systems, which is a tear to my eye, because they're so awesome.
The new systems today.
But that's because we're having some scheduling conflicts. We were supposed to do it at my house, but long story short, we're back at the infamous, I should say famous, Mayor Household.
Mm-hmm.
And we're ready to go. So we'll be back when we start our games, and we'll see you then.
Stay tuned.
I'm starting with Resident Evil 2 on the PS1. But I'm playing on the PS2. I'm going to do Leon B on the whatever difficulty it is. I think it's the hard difficulty. Leon B, handgun and magnum only with no red herbs and no first aid sprays. So it's going to be pretty tough. The B scenario is a little bit longer than the A scenario. I've only done the A scenario in the past challenges, but it's time to step it up a little bit because Resident Evil 2 is arguably my best game. So should be fun. And we also got the challenge timer, which we're about to start. But we'll start with Squid's.
Anthony, would you like to say your challenge stipulation?
All right, Squid here. We're doing Fight Night Champion on the Xbox 360. Very good game. Basically, going through Champion mode, normal difficulty, and you know, just as fast as you can, as fast as I can do.
Mm-hmm. And after that, nothing.
Oh,
no, actually, yeah, we'll
wait up.
No, we can wait up on that one. And for me, oops.
Sure.
I'll make sure I don't fuck up this. I am doing a sweat move. I am doing Def Jam Vendetta for the GameCube.
Classic.
Normal difficulty, I'm going to start a new guy. I already beat a tank before. And Proof, it's probably the first time I've played in a couple years, so it's going to be a little bit challenging. But I look forward to it. So if you want to start the timer.
So we've got it at 8 hours. We're a few minutes behind, but really not a big deal. Mm-hmm. So we have until 7:02 p.m. standard Eastern time. So we are good to go. As you can see, I'm already getting the cutscene going for Resident Evil 2 here.
Squid, can you press start on mine? Just press A.
So we are good to go.
Press continue.
We will be back with a lot of updates, some gameplay.
And we are ready to go. Squid, you can resume.
Thank you for watching. Mr. X fight. Update. As you can see, I'm getting the handgun parts, which are very essential to doing this, which is handgun and magnum. So I will add those onto the handgun, which makes it a 3-round burst, and it also adds a full magazine, so it's a free magazine, so it's clutch. Squit, how we doing?
Just got through the first amateur round, now we're moving on to the professional very soon.
Oh yeah?
Very soon.
Looks good. All right, well, Tyler's plucking away over there as well on Def Jam.
Currently having a cat fight right now.
Yep.
Good time, as always.
Yep, we are having a good time, so we'll be back later with some more updates. We'll find something.
Not like a trivia challenge, but like a, I don't know, something interesting.
And you are just pounding away on that guy.
Yes, I am.
Squits in the middle of a cutscene.
There's a truck full of them.
Oh, looks like I'm back to playing. Let's take a look. And I am. Well, I have just met Ada. And we are over 30 minutes in now. Clearly the lack of experience, well, I wouldn't say experience, but the lack of not playing this game in a while is shown. Because I'm kind of sucking at some parts, but then again, those would be the parts you would use a shotgun. Mr. Squit, how are we doing?
We are into the third fight in this champion mode.
Very nice.
We can stay running.
As we can see, we're going to watch a little bit of Squit's gameplay for a little bit here. Enjoy. All right, well, I am saving for the first time. Probably a good idea to do so. We are 41 minutes in. Let's see, what's the same on this guy?
Camera's on?
Yes, it is. Squit, the camera is on.
Okay.
Would you like to do an update, Squit?
Yes. I have just knocked out two opponents by way of knockout in the first round.
Two knockouts by way of knockout? Okay.
And, yeah, professional career is going pretty damn well, and ESPN's being very realistic.
ESPN's being so realistic? Oh, wait, the key?
Imagine if this was his Captain Canada.
That would be ridiculous.
Going down. To who? The eye. Unfortunately, I cannot skip this cutscene. I apologize. But we're going to go find out, if you don't already know, what happened to Brian. Or Ben. Sorry, Ben, of course. I almost got the story.
Man. Bitter iron.
It's a time to be player.
Coke spirit.
I can't see. There we go.
This beat him so good that I beat this down like under 2 minutes.
Did you?
That's pretty good. That's good. Yeah, that's real good. You can't use weapons in this one, right?
No.
Alright, I have been getting good progress so far. I already beat Ludacris, I beat Noriega. Darren is making his way through Resident Evil 2, Leon B.
I forgot to pick up the Magnum. Don't ask me why I forgot to pick up the Magnum, but I did. I only have 12 bullets left with handguns, so this is pretty much going to be a tough test for me.
Well, to fight these three guys, I have to fight my nine. Cruz and Masa.
Boss fight time. Had to fight William in 40 seconds, and he's gone.
Man, the CEO likes to hug men because he's gay.
We are back. Squit, would you like to tell us what you're about to do?
So, my dude Andre Bishop just broke his left hand. Oh, wait, no. Right hand in this battle against this fat, very large man. So, I am forced to fight with only my left hand, which should be interesting.
That sucks. I just got the Magnum parts. I mean, Magnum parts. I got the key for the weapon box key, which is for the Magnum parts. And I'm just kind of progressing along through the sewer paths, and I'm letting Ada just blow these guys away. Since, I need to conserve as much ammo as I can. Since she can't die. Doing pretty good, though. Picking it up a little bit again.
Are you
coming up on another fight with Mr. X. And then, of course, the next fight with William. So, should be good. But for now, we'll let you watch Big Squit with the broken hand. So what does that do? You can't really throw a lot of left-handed punches?
You can only throw your left. The right. Every time you throw the right, he just, like, I don't know.
He doesn't do it.
If you throw too many, then the fight is over.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Damn, that's actually pretty tough, I'm not gonna lie. Yeah. Alright, let's go after Mr. X here. There we go. Now it's time to fight. Down goes Freeze. Something for me? No. It's very unfortunate.
Oh my god.
Every time he drops shotgun shells, it's almost a waste of time. I have still not picked up any red herbs either, so I'm very happy about that. Getting tough here. We have 6 hours and 31 minutes left, and I'm planning to get this done. I'd like to get it done in 30 minutes, maybe 35. Because I need to make sure I have enough time for Resident Evil 4. Chicken Shack was banging. I can't believe you get that at once. Alright, well, that's William's third stage. Yes, third stage done. Poor Ada. But she doesn't know what she started. Let's get the master key. As you can see, my Magnum has been upgraded with the Magnum parts, and this is what I have in my stock. So this is will take me to the finish line if it's gonna, you know, if it's gonna happen. Should be enough though. I did the math; it only takes about 10 shots in total for the final two bosses, so should be okay. All right, folks, this is it—the final fight with the final stage of William.
It's the fifth stage.
At this point, he has become a blob, if you don't know. But I ended up having plenty of ammo, so... I've stuck to my stipulation, though. I have not used any red herbs either, or first aid space, so it's been good. And here we go. It's probably the biggest blob I've ever seen. Yes, it is a blob. I apologize for not showing you the tyrant fight, but the camera was dying, so we had to charge a little bit. But that's okay. There are many good fights to come. Speaking of fights, Squit and Tyler, how are your fights going?
Not too bad.
You're fishing Kobe? Kobe! I'm wearing my Kobe shirt today. Yeah, when you get that powerful magnum, 8 shots, and he is done. I have beaten Resident Evil 2. Leon B scenario.
Make sure you get your time on the camera.
Oh, I will. With handgun and magnum only. I used parts for both of them, just to give me a little bit of an advantage. No red herbs and no first aid sprays. So I didn't use any red herbs at all, which was great. And I had just enough health and ammo. Let me show you what I had left here. So, I had 13 shots left and a couple mixed herbs. So, it worked out good. We'll come back with my final time in grade. I got an A. Leon B, 2 hours, 5 minutes, and only 3 saves. I'd say that's pretty damn good. That's pretty damn good for a B scenario with just handgun and magnum, no red herbs, and no first aid sprays. So... it was a good time, nice to go back to my roots, my favorite game. And that's one down for me, with 5 hours and 47 minutes left. Squid is in the middle of a cutscene.
Just be my last fight. Or not my last fight, but I'm saying...
just beat the game.
The last, be my last fight? Well,
the
not
last
my last fight,
I just won, yeah. Okay, so anyways.
And we're in the middle of a fight with...
Ghostface Killa. What up, Ghost?
Ghostface Killa. What up, Ghost?
He's a real rapper. I'm kicking his ass right now, though, unfortunately.
Although no one's heard of him in generations.
Yeah, he's kind of old now.
Yeah?
It's alright.
Any thoughts on how the game is going so far? How much you got left?
I have to be really close to being done. I'm already in the final tournament.
Awesome. You're in the Def Jam tournament?
Yeah, I'm in the Def Jam tournament, which means that I'm pretty close to facing the Bane boss, D-Mob. I'm about to knock this guy out if you want to.
Yes, I do. I'm going to save quick. And then we're going to get a close
down.
Up.
He's out.
Down goes
you
see
Ghost
Face.
Move. It's kind of...
that's a sick one already.
That'll do it. I should have an A on that fight. I've been getting all A's. Not sure.
Sorry, Squid.
Yep, A. That doesn't really matter.
Yep, got an A on the fight. Awesome. We'll be back with some more updates.
I'm fighting D-Mob now.
Oh, look at this. I just unlocked Tofu. Oh, shit. I've been trying to unlock that for a long-ass time.
I'm here. Can I see
him? I didn't even know I could unlock Tofu. No freaking shit.
I'm,
Ladies and gentlemen, I've unlocked Tofu, which is one of the hardest things to unlock in Resident Evil 2.
Now there's nothing left to take.
Awesome.
Go to hell,
ooh, he's gonna kill me. Oh. Shit. Oh, Manny. And the fight starts.
Awesome, dude. I got Tofu.
Oops.
And, well, as you can see,
that will be the end of D-Mob, and that's the end of the game, actually.
Oh, shit. So. That's it. Briggs just beat D-Mob.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so, quick update for you. The phone. The camera died right as we were showing the final boss for Def Jam. But Tyler just beat Briggs. I mean, D-Mob. Briggs is his character. And he has finished Def Jam Vendetta, as you can see by the credits going through, in a time that we did not expect. He beat it rather quickly.
Nah, yeah.
Which leaves him with just his final game, and of course me with just my final game, which I'll be doing in a few minutes, which is Resident Evil 4. I'm just doing a quick little cameraman here.
Yeah, on howlongtobeat.com, there's only a couple entries for this game, but they're around 9 hours. So I'd be in a really quick time. I don't know if I did anything wrong. I think I have everything. I did everything. So,
no, you had to have, otherwise yeah. The credits wouldn't be rolling.
I did,
you know?
Everything, so it was just a really quick time. I'm going to enter that now in there, actually.
What's it called? What's the speed run time on there?
There is none.
Oh, there isn't?
No.
I wonder if it's probably around the time that you beat it,
yeah,
which is still really good. So.
I'm gonna enter that first speed time that I did that.
Squit, what's going on fight night?
17
now I'm actually the champion right now, Isaac Frost, and I'm facing the guy I just faced.
And you already knocked him down?
Yep.
Wait, why are you a different guy?
Because, alright, in the game, in the 1-4, the objective was I had to throw the match so I could let my brother face, like, Andre's brother face the champion. I'm being the champion, and I'm, like, basically pulling a Rocky IV rushing on this guy.
Oh, nice.
Like, this is Apollo right here.
That's awesome. For those of you that don't know your Rocky movies, you should watch them.
Just look at the carnage on this.
Jeez. Oh! He's got ice shit through his veins.
Ice.
Yeah. So. All right. Well, we'll be back when we get started with our next games. Squit continues with Fight Night, but he's just about done with that. I'll be starting Resident Evil 4, and we'll have a treat for you with that. Tyler, what are you going on to next?
I'm going on to a computer game, Oregon Trail.
Oregon Trail.
I just want to add that I have a final grade of an A.
Oh.
I made 102,000 in that one fight.
Wow.
And congratulations, you have locked Omar in all game modes. I haven't done that yet, apparently. That's
awesome.
Now. Here's my final stats. I can pretty much make him as beastly as I want to.
That's sick.
So that's him, Briggs, and I'm done with this game. It was a good time, actually.
Awesome,
only
man.
I had a couple times where I was getting a little frustrated. Other than that, it was really, really simple and easy. So
it happens.
It was fun.
Awesome. Well, we'll come right back in a little bit. We're gonna get the take a quick break here, stretch a little
Literally
bit.
Only 1 second, actually.
Oh wait, Squit, got something else?
Well, I'm actually about to face the final boss.
Are you really the final guy?
Oh wait, yep. See right here, this is the final boss.
Frost, yeah.
Isaac Frost. This is the last battle, folks.
All right, you could keep start talking.
All right, so here's how it's gonna work on Resident Evil 4. I do want to get it going. Professional mode is the difficulty. For each category of weapons, it's going to go into a randomizer on the computer, on top of the laptop.
Yep.
And whatever I get is what I get. I'm allowed as many upgrades as I want because this is on professional. I only have 5.5 hours.
Mm-hmm.
So it's going to be pretty tight anyway.
Mm-hmm.
My best, if this is the perfect scenario, I would want Matilda, hand cannon, striker, semi-auto rifle, and any of the special weapons.
Mm-hmm.
And then we'll also do grenades as well.
Okay.
So
for his handgun, I'm going to randomize it here.
And I have another announcement. Vince is coming.
I'm going to do it three times here. All
right, so.
Okay, so now your choice. Yeah, you can pick between the numbers 1 and 5, and that's the one you're going to get.
Okay. Well, is number 1 meaning the first one?
No, I randomized it, and the random, like the random 5 are in different order from 1 to 5. You
so
have to pick.
5?
Yep, I just randomed it one more time. So you can pick 1 through 5. I'm not going to tell you which guns is which.
Okay. Let's go with 4.
Punisher.
All right. That's a good one.
Okay, so we're going to get the Punisher for this one. We're going to do the other one real quick. We'll be right back. I'm just going to put him in.
Right.
So we have 1 through 3. We have the hand cannon, broken butterfly, killer 7. I'm going to randomize.
I'm really hoping for that hand cannon, baby.
Okay. 1 through 3.
2.
Killer 7.
Killer 7's okay.
All right.
Killer 7's the one in the middle, so Killer 7's still solid.
Not bad. All right, we're going to do one more, I think. One more?
We got shotguns, and then there's a couple more.
Okay, well, we can keep this. Right. Takes really quick.
First one.
All right, and we have, now for shotguns, we have the shotgun, the striker, the riot gun. We are going to randomize it one time. And now you have 1 through 3.
All right, I'm going to go 1.
Striker.
All right, striker. That's big right there, folks.
Number one, he picked the striker. As you can tell, you know, I like this, actually. It's a good idea.
Yeah, this is. Maybe we should do this more often.
I think we should.
I could do this in Resident Evil 5 as well.
Yes. Okay, and then what's the next one?
Next one is rifles.
Rifle.
There's only two of them.
Okay, rifle and... Rifle, and what's the other one?
Semi-auto.
Ooh, okay.
So, let's see, the rifle or the semi-auto.
Okay, well... You're probably gonna want one of these.
You can probably guess which one I want.
Yeah, I can guess.
So all right, folks.
We're gonna go and one or two.
One.
Semi-auto.
Yes. Oh man, this is working out very well. This is working out. I gotta fix my inventory.
He's gonna fix his inventory. We're gonna come back with the last one, I think.
Yeah.
Or last one or two.
There's two more.
Okay. All right. So now we have special weapons. We have the TMP, the mind thrower. No special. And the rocket launcher, infinite.
Yeah, no infinite weapons, that's cheating.
So we are going to press this two times. Here's the first time. Here is the second time.
I would prefer a rocket launcher.
One, two, three, or four.
Let's go with three.
Mind thrower.
All right. It can't hurt.
Can't hurt, no.
Mind thrower is pretty powerful. I need guts to buy that. And I need to
make... And our last... group here, we have flash grenades, hand grenades, flame grenades, all of them, or none. So we are going to randomize once, randomize twice, one through five.
One.
None.
Oh, no! Oh, shit. That means I have to sell all my grenades. Oh, man.
All right, we'll get you back when he's sitting ready.
Four or five more and he'll be dead.
Oh, that was cool.
Oops. And he disappeared.
Squit got knocked the fuck out.
I let myself get knocked out. I need to right now.
I let my chef fail the challenge.
I knocked out perfectly.
My friends, after I skipped the cutscenes, the end of chapter 1-3.
Look at the stats.
Yep. So far, I have not died yet, which is great. I'm not going to save yet. I'll save it in the next chapter.
So, yeah.
If you want, you can go take a look at some Oregon Trail gameplay. Come big man.
Yeah, this is it. It looks very old. It's not very old. It's pretty new. Right now, bikers are trying to take my shit. And,
like in South Park.
Like in South Park, these are a bunch of fags.
Go back to the 90s!
Yeah. You guys know you're just a bunch of fags, right? Yeah. And that one part there in the library. But we're not fags! That's my favorite South Park part. I'll have to put that in there.
We might have to do another day after the challenge.
Yeah. We are over 3 hours in, though. We only have 4 hours 51 minutes, so we're coming up on halfway before you know it.
Oh, no, so. Boss. Fuck, dude. Alright.
Quick, got KO'd again, bro.
Starting the whole fight over?
Yeah, I don't know.
You press the red button to stop?
Yeah.
Whoa. Just press it and you're good.
Freaking deer faster.
Yeah, it's yeah. It's a little boss fight, random zombie deer. I don't know. I'm doing alright, it's not too difficult. This might get a little difficult.
How long do you think it'll take to beat your side of the challenge?
Side here?
Yeah. So...
Why don't you look at the camera?
Because alright.
Because I'm ashamed of my chef.
I can't look at the camera.
Alright, so, yeah.
Look at Squid's beautiful chin.
Isaac Frost is a little too much to handle on chin pro piece. Right now. I don't know, I'm in a bad situation. I don't think I did the first two rounds correctly, which is leading to my horrible...
That does not matter.
It definitely does matter, so...
It doesn't
anyways,
matter!
Anyways, we're gonna... In the efforts of time, we're gonna have to change the difficulty to amateur, fortunately, so...
What's it set at right now?
It's at pro, so we'll see what happens.
Yeah, there's two difficulties ahead of his one that he's already on right now, so he's going to the lowest.
This is gonna be the lowest, but I think it's necessary in efforts of time.
Think about it.
Did
okay.
you already change it?
Yes.
Yeah, you changed it. Think okay. about it. He did the entire game on pro, and he just needs to do the final five rounds of the game on amateur, so that's not too bad. In the essence of time. Because he's still got another game to go after that. So, you know, sorry, but, you know, that happens. It's time to fight the big cheese, aka Mendez. This should not take very long. He's all talk. That I can promise you. Six.
Boss fight almost ever.
Almost. If I had the hand cannon, that would have took even less shots. It would have been like 2 shots. So, and Squid has survived the round, finally!
That's not the objective, so...
I'm just saying, you just survived the round.
I've been surviving rounds, I just haven't been
Squid
doing
could
the body
better.
Shots. Oh, you need 75 body
yeah,
shots?
Yeah, that's the point of it.
Oh shit, dude, you're almost there.
Well, I'm trying to...
Squid only needs 16 more body shots.
Order, go there.
And then you'll get a checkpoint, right?
Yeah.
And as you can see, where I am fighting the first, Psycho Beast. Yeah, I forgot what they're called. Gordon. Gordors? Something like that. Something like that. But, oops. Gonna take care of him. Just switch to this. And as you can see, Squit is taking a break on that last fight. He's going to give it another go.
Isaac Frost has knocked me out about 5,000 times, so I'm going to have to stick a pin in that for now and go back to it.
And down goes the corridor.
So,
yep, so Squid is going on to a second game. Squid, would you like to tell him the stipulation and everything?
So in NCAA basketball, we're doing a randomization of every single team 3 times in the NCAA, and I get to pick from those 3 teams, and I have to win the NCAA tournament.
Yep, he's got to go through the entire season, 30 games, and then he's got to win the conference tournament, obviously, and then the NCAA tournament. So would you like to tell us what you're doing for halves and stuff like that?
Oh yeah, 2-minute halves for the sake of time. And we are also doing it on junior varsity. I'm not that great at this game. Well, first time playing this game, really. Played through, so.
Alright, Scott, you wanna come in and do the random or not?
Yeah, do the randomization.
Alright, so we have here the randomlist.com NBA basketball team. We're gonna get 3 teams. No duplicates. He's going to be able to choose from these 3 teams.
Right,
we're going to refresh. Ready? Here we go.
Squid, get in there.
I'm looking.
Fordham, Northern Iowa, and Butler.
Oh, shit.
Fordham, Northern Iowa, and Butler.
Butler. Butler it is.
Butler it is.
Butler it is.
Just beat this game. I just beat Oregon Trail. Took a lot. Took about what I thought it was going to take. I thought the other one was going to take a little bit longer.
All right, Squit in his first game has blown a 6-point lead with another minute to go. Goes to overtime. He's down 1.
Just throw it in, throw it in.
Chance for the win.
Oh!
1.9 to go. Oh my god, if they make this, I swear.
Get it. Oh! Oh my god.
Basketball.
That was awesome, baby.
Oh man.
Oh my god. What a way to start it. Squit.
That's going to be the story of this game.
Squit is saying, I purposely did that to break their hearts.
That's junior varsity level for you. So that was, oh, look at that shot. Oh my
beautiful.
God.
Beautiful.
That was a score. That was the one that tied me.
Wow.
Oh, okay.
That was insane. Oh, man.
All right. So another quick update. First one in a little while. Squit just knocked off Dayton.
Dayton, number 19 ranked Dayton.
Yep, Squit is 20 ranked right now.
20 ranked.
Knocked him off with a final score of 9-2.
9-2.
another quick update. Squit is in a close one here with, was it Maryland?
Maryland. On the road.
On the road, up just 8-6 with 21 seconds to go. So we'll let you watch the last 20 seconds of that game.
Oh! Alright, it was a 2 though.
You were up 4 anyway.
Yeah, I know, but still.
Even if it was a 3.
You're good, Squit. You're good. Oh! Here's your 2-pointer!
Whoa!
That shit was fun. Squit with a clutch free throw. Wow. Okay. This is the kind of shit I'm talking about. Like, they just cheap you. Like, dude, it's just stupid.
That
means I die.
Could I call 50? I have one.
Aye.
Oh my god. There's nothing more I can do if I don't press the buttons. I mean, if I press the buttons, it just doesn't work. Like, seriously. Like, what the fuck? What is going on? Are these buttons not working? Hey, Salazar. Hey,
yeah,
fuck you.
Oh, yeah.
And the other teams were
2-0-3
now, that's
why. Salazar is dead. Thank God. For some of the stupidest shit. Like, I was pressing the buttons to dodge, and this thing was not dodging. I don't know what's going on. Just makes zero sense, but it's finally over with, and now I'm never going to play this game again. I'm playing it again. We've got an hour and 56 minutes, so I don't know. I don't know, man. All right, well, I've had an epiphany. I got some dinner, and now I'm feeling a lot more positive. I was so frustrated earlier, but that's because I really haven't played this game in a long time. But 5-2 has just been completed, which means it's just 5-3, 5-4 in the last chapter, which is just the final fight. So I got an hour and 13 minutes left. It's going to be close still, but if I can just get to the last chapter by 20 minutes left, I can do it. So that's really all I have to offer right now. My ammo and health is really low, but, you know, as long as we get to the end. Squit, what's going on here?
Well, I'm about 2/3 into the way of the regular season.
I'd say more so a halfway.
All right, halfway.
I'd be skipping this. I would just be stamina. Yeah.
Anyways, ranked 15, currently undefeated. And besides that, it's going to be close with the conference play, not to mention Isaac Frost that hasn't been defeated yet. So
Let's not worry about him right now.
I have some odds stacked up again.
Alright, we have 18 minutes to go here. Anthony has made it to the NCAA tournament. He was given a 4 seed, even though he went 38-2 the whole year.
No respect.
No respect for the Horizon League, apparently. He lost those 2 games by himself. These are some of the teams he's got to play once he wins today. So we'll keep you updated on the bracket. Darren, he's on 5-4. We're not looking good here, but you never know.
Yeah. Close to just calling it quits. I just don't understand how I wasn't able to beat this.
Yeah, I did.
I'm not pro, but... Butler is going to move on to the second round, folks.
It looks like they are going to be moving on.
Alright.
Darren has conceded on Resident Evil 4.
Yeah, I got to the part with Mike right at the end, right before you go through the gate and he dies. But I keep getting stuck, so I'm calling it a day.
Calling it a day. Only 4 minutes left to go on the challenge. And they are going
to the Sweet 16. Stop. And they tie it! Alright, Squit, now you better slow it down. You want the last shot.
No, I don't.
Yes, you do.
Squit!
Squit,
are you kidding me?
Squit,
do you know anything about basketball? It's pretty obvious Squit doesn't know anything about basketball. You hold for the last shot.
I'm not saying you gotta hold till 2 seconds, I'm saying you gotta hold till about 6. Then make your move. Good move. You got time. Tough shot. Oh! Oh! Squit? Thoughts?
That was a scary game.
You're going to the Elite Eight.
Elite Eight. Is it Elite Eight?
Yeah.
Squit is going to the Elite Eight. I hope you enjoy this bonus coverage. We'll be back with the conclusion of the Elite Eight game.
Oh, man. And one.
Those guys collect their breaths after 20 seconds of a half.
Oh, no. Darren, what do you think is going to happen here? What do you think?
Squit needs a quick bucket. It does not have to be a 3. There's a minute and 40 seconds left. So let's not blow this out of proportion.
Time.
You got at least 3 possessions left.
That's not the shot you want.
Don't have to foul yet. Don't have to foul.
Oh, just play tough D.
A little closer.
Keep the pressure on him. Keep the. Oh, okay. All right. Not bad foul. D. Oh no. Oh no.
Aren't you what you're saying before the final four?
You don't need a 3. Oh, no. Okay, I don't know why you're fouling, but... no. What are you doing? You got a foul here. You got a foul. Get your guys up. Foul. What are you doing? Foul.
I'm trying. I don't know why it's not going.
Sorry, get time. 8 seconds. Plenty
of time. Ooh, that was money. I knew that was money because they didn't change the camera angle.
Is that how it is?
I can just tell from that angle. That might be money too. Okay, call timeout. Timeout.
No! Why is he out of bounds?
Oh no!
This game is bullshit.
Oh yeah, that was bullshit. Okay.
I can't believe that happened.
God.
He's out of bounds. Why was he out of bounds?
I told you, you should have threw it right to him. You could have pressed X and passed it to him right off the bat.
That sucks. I feel your pain.
Darren, what are your opinions on this rough loss here from Anthony?
That's the story of the challenge, folks.
Story of the challenge, coming up just short.
Stepping out of bounds on the last shot to tie the game.
It would have been a different story with the...
Nah, I don't think it would have. I don't think so. That guy's a mask on back there. Right. He won. Kentucky did win. All right, that'll just about do it. Anthony lost.
Challenge is over, folks.
Challenge is over.
Won't be able to sleep tonight.
You never bar in this game again, though, ever.
Won't be able to sleep.
Well, we will be back for another one, hopefully, at some point when our minds are cleared.
Summer, probably.
Yeah, summer-ish, whatever. Hopefully we can beat it.
Yeah,
me and Darren will kill ourselves.
But, hey, it happens, man.
It happens.
That's life.
That's the challenge.
This is a lesson to you.
It's a challenge. That's the challenge
life
for you.
Life is about struggle. Overcoming the struggles.
Squid is yet to overcome that struggle. Night fight, fight night champion. Still couldn't do it.
So,
how does it feel that that Victor Frost,
Isaac Frost,
destroyed you?
Don't itch.
He didn't do shit. He knocked you out like 100 times.
Toby Frost knocked you out.
All right. Well, that'll just about do it.
Well, I am Goose.
That's Squid.
I'm Squid.
I'm Tyler, and that's it. We'll see you next time.